minutes. Not bad. I'll get more of you later. Before I get going, I want to give a thanks to Land of Pines for bringing the bigness. That was fantastic. While I'm at it, I'm going to thank all of our sponsors, the people who have given their cold, hard cash donations to make this festival happen. Genesee Beer, Tillamore Dew, Sailor Jerry's Rum, Sparks, Tepaner Wine, Segura Viuda, Google Places, Zipcar, Triumph Group, KEXP 90.3, Guitar Center, Comcast, Vitamin Water, Carter Volkswagen, Pop Chicks, and our beneficiary for the evening, Seattle Music Partners. Give those people your love right now. Our next band standing stage left to me, I can describe in one word, dapper. My man's is looking correct up here. This is going to be a real treat. These guys have not played around here in a number of months because they have been working on new music and been doing the Billboard Battle of the Bands, which I thought was awesome until he told me about it. Turns out Billboard Battle of Bands, you actually fight each other two to death. The other bands gather in a circle and play Star Trek music, and you do like Spock and Kirk and just do it until someone dies. So we're happy they're alive. Are you happy they're alive? Are you happy they survived? All right, so give one more round of serious love to the Hotels.
Yes, Sparks. Who's down with Sparks?
Hey, who doesn't like
Sparks? Who's over age enough to be down with Sparks?
Woo!
There we go.
Okay,
so,
all right,
are we good? Yeah. All right, here we go.
All right.